comatose. They don't dance until
we live in cities. You'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run.
Pansy, if I have to tell you to shut up one more time, I am dead ass kicking you off that fucking astronomy tower.
Is Draco mad?
Whatever. And you, think. Seriously? Victoria, think.
Fuck it.
Hi, Draco.
Fuck off.
So, Draco, looks like we're working together.
Professor Snape, I need to go to the nurse.
Hey, Draco, can I walk you to class again?
Touch me and I rip your trachea out.
Oh, you remember now.
How do I know it's not just an act?
See on the board, your homework assignment is due Monday. Do not be late. Should I ask? Yeah. Yes, Mr. Sandoval. This might be a little personal, but are you married? Yes, I am. Who's your wife? Is she here? Does she live at Hogwarts? I don't think that's any of your business. Was it that new girl who was standing in the corner of the Great Hall at the Great Feast? Was it her? If it was her or not, you shouldn't delve into the personal lives of teachers. 5 points.
You don't wanna mess with me, you're messing with my family.
Aye.
You might think that we are on loco.
Aye.
But this family about to go global.
We blown up!
These are common occurrences that happen in my DR because I'm married to Professor Snape, so enjoy.
Severus, darling, have you eaten anything today?
I had breakfast this morning.
Darling, it's 7 p.m. Have you not eaten anything else? It's bloody cold today, isn't it, Severus?
Darling, we live in London. It's always cold.
Again? Tonight, Severus? This is the 5th night in a row. Can't you just say, Voldemort, can I please bang my wife once this week? Please. I can't take it anymore. I can't do it all by myself.
Do you want me to come home? Then I'm not going to ask him that. I love you. I love you more.
Promise.
Here is a first day of 5th year. Story time.
Have you guys seen Alessia? The train's gonna leave you and she's driving here, so... Do we honestly care that much? Shut up, Pansy. She's been through a lot this summer.
Hi.
Hi.
Why weren't you on the platform?
My mum wanted me to put my robes on before I got on the train this year.
Oh, alright. Alessia, have you changed your hair? Yep, you know, post-breakup, change everything about yourself.
Do you mind if I just set my bag up in the compartment? Sorry.
You look different.
Yeah, it's because of the breakup.
You look good.
Thanks.
We need to speak when we get back to the school.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm studying. Why?
I'm really bored.
Doesn't that suck? We have a defense against the dark arts test tomorrow. Shouldn't you be studying?
I mean, yeah, I should be, but I mean, that's no fun. Bloody book.
Well, what do you want to do?
I don't know. Never really got that far.
For someone who never really got that far, you look like you have something on your mind.
Well, I mean, we could,
I told you this at breakfast. Later, I'm studying. Now, get out.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Looks like you never changed, Draco.
I didn't do anything to her. Get out, Pansy.
I have a very hard time believing that. See, any girl that comes up here usually gets fucked, so what's so different about her?
I said leave.
You don't control me. What's so different about that girl? What? She got bigger tits or something? What's wrong? What is it?
Oh, you want to play this game? What's different about her is she doesn't follow me around like a lost little puppy. Like, you're pathetic ass.
Pathetic?
Excuse me, I'll have you Bitch, if you fucking wake her, I swear to God, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, there's the Draco we all know and love.
What the fuck? Oh, I fucking hate you.
Go back to sleep, okay? There's nothing to worry about.
Hermione, are you sure your parents will mind that you're staying here with me? Oh, no, of course not. I already asked, and they said they were fine with it. Okay, good. I just wanted to make sure. Yeah, no, of course. But anyway, how are you and Fred doing? Oh, yeah, no, we're good. I just... Candace? Spend his time alone with his family, you know? Oh, there's my beautiful girl, right on time. How are you, my love? I just... Oh, I'm good. Thanks, Fred. I'm saying... Hey, Candace. I just... Oh, hey, George. Thought that it would be... Oh, cool. When did Candace get here? Hey, Candace. So, like I said... Oh, hey, Ron. Like I was saying, I just... Did someone say Candace was here? Candace! Just thought... Oh, yeah. Hey, Ginny. Thought that it... We missed you. Oh, good. Candace is here. You're just in time for lunch, darling. How are you? She's all right, Mom. All right, good. Just checking. Anyway, what was it you were saying? Well, Fred, you were right. This is our best prank.
What would you do if when you okay so he said yes would go?
Yes, no, maybe. I don't know. Can you repeat the question?